Rolling.
Okay, kids, I'm here tonight to talk about a cultural miss. Appropriation, that is. You know what I'm talking about, Hollywood. Let's take a minority culture and show me how you twerk it. Here goes. When in Rome, steal from the Greek. Faux Egyptians, Uber chic. Let the rich steal from the poor. Isn't that what pop culture's for? Don't be great, appropriate. It's so great when you appropriate. Appropriate to appropriate. Henna tattoos are appropriate, great. Madonna stole from gays and blacks. Then Lady Gaga took it back. You can't rep gay culture if you've never kissed a girl. They will dread your locks if you use baby curls. How could you Harajuku? You're black, sense whack, and so are you. When pop stars say that they were born this way, they mean they're rich and white and super straight. You know what you've done, and you're not sorry. Your Bollywood hard-on is bullshit entirely. Don't bendy the rules, yas queen, I'm throwing shade. Your gay for geisha is not okay. Don't be great, appropriate. It's so great when you appropriate. Appropriate to appropriate. Chopsticks in your hair are appropriate, great. Let's talk about the dark horse in the room. Appropriation is anytime someone from a dominant culture adopts a tradition from a minority culture and uses it to their advantage. In other words, it's the oppressor getting praised for the attributes of the oppressed. Does that mean if you're straight and white, you can't wear cornrows? Probably not. But you can use your position of power to champion those who are true members of that minority class. So open your third eye and take up your bindi. Now hit me with that chorus so we can get the fuck out of here.
Don't be great, appropriate. It's so great when you appropriate. Appropriate to appropriate. Feather headdress at Coachella is appropriate, great.
Is this actual cultural appropriation? I don't feel great about this outfit.